Hello guys, my name is Truong Tu. Today we're going to practice the fake forehand flip.
First, you should master the slide flip technique. Step in, open the racket angle, then slide the ball from right to left. Keep your eyes on the ball to make sure you know the spin of the serve and adjust the racket angle based on the amount of spin. Next step is working on the fake motion. Step in with the racket angle like you are about to do a flip or drop short to the opponent forehand side. Then add the slide flip technique to the fake motion. The key is using the quick snap motion from the fake to the slide. Voila! You have the fake forehand flip technique. This technique tricks your opponent when your flip motion goes into the forehand, but the ball returns to the backhand. For this technique, you can practice with either the amicus robot or with a real person practice partner. To add more to the tricky motion and have fun with the technique, you can even add a fake head twist like I did here.